Hello and welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be showing off a deck strategy utilizing the new Toxitricity EX from Paradox Rift. Toxitricity EX is one of the new Terra Pokemon EX cards, and it's got some pretty awesome stuff going on. First of all, Knocking Hammer for just 2 electric energy does 70 damage and allows you to discard the top card of your opponent's deck, which is a great disruption attack. And then Gaia Punk, its second attack for 3 energy, does 270. Now, the effect on Gaia Punk is you do have to discard 3 electric energy from your Pokemon, but because of this wording, that means it can be from any Pokemon, so it doesn't have to be from Toxitricity. With that in mind, this deck is set up to keep Toxitricity swinging for 270 every turn. So we have 3 copies of Flaffy in this deck. Flaffy's going to allow us to take those energies that we are discarding and then replace them on the bench so they can be discarded the next turn. If you have 3 Flaffies going at once, you can attack continuously with Toxitricity EX. The rest of the deck is all about getting those energy and those Flaffy out on the field. We've got things like Nest Ball and Level Ball, Electric Generator to generate that electricity quickly, Energy Search for a pinch, and then we also utilize in this deck Turbo Energize, the TM, and as well as Evolution, a great way to help get those Flaffies out. Maridon is going to be our Pokemon Seeking tool, so you're going to want to make sure you get Maridon out as early as possible onto your bench, or even better, as your initial Pokemon. And then we also play 1 copy of Ampharos, just in case we are walled against fighting type damage. Ampharos is a great step in to do about 180 damage per turn. This deck's a lot of fun to play, and I hope you enjoy seeing it in action here. See you soon, trainers, with another deck strategy.